William from Hyde Park, he writes in and he says, my dentist talked to me about implants and said acrylic teeth are just fine. But the blog on your website and what we've said on the web chat so far is saying it's better to use zirconia. Why is it better?
Well, I would agree with that statement. Acrylic teeth are fine. Are they the best? Not even close. And what we use for, you know, we do use acrylic for your temporaries, and that used to be before we had the ability and before the technology became available to make the final bridges out of zirconia. That's what patients got, you know, acrylic teeth. Mm-hmm. And, but you heard what I said. Used to get that. They used to get acrylic teeth before zirconia technology came around. Now, new technology, better technology, better teeth. You can't even compare the acrylic versus, so acrylic teeth, they're plastic.
Right, okay. Acrylic.
So, yeah, they're acrylic. So they work, they look good, but they do wear pretty quick. So, you know, patients that we've seen that have had acrylic bridges in for, you know, 10, 15 years, you see the teeth, they're wearing down, and a lot of times they have to do, you know, with a restorative team in the lab, they'll do like a, they call it a retread. So basically like, you know, the, a retread like you would do like a truck tire, like a semi tire. So you retread it, you put new tread on it. So you can put, strip it and put new teeth on. You're not rebuilding the entire thing, but you're putting new teeth on it.
Right.
With acrylic. Zirconia, you do not have to do that. So zirconia is more like, you know, your natural tooth structure. More like enamel. It actually is harder than enamel. It's the hardest substance we have besides diamond of any material. Mm-hmm. So it's very strong. And the honest answer, like how long do they last? Because I get that all the time. Well, how long will my teeth last? Well, I don't know. I know that because it's only been out 10 years. I know they last 10 years.
Yes.
But that's how long it's been out. And all the research so far, it's not showing anywhere on the zirconia, like with the acrylic. So we know they last 10 years without wear, but we don't know the true longevity just because it hasn't been out for that long.
But they do last longer than acrylic, and it's proving
not even close. Not even close.
If you would like to view more informational videos on new teeth now, please click the subscribe button here. Thanks for watching.